The Grand Ayatollah Sayyid Sadiq al-Husseini al-Shirazi, may Allah prolong his life, has suspended his post-fiqh lessons during the period of sorrow for the participation in the Husseini rituals. A large number of scholars and seminary students attended the lectures to gain more knowledge from Grand Ayatollah Shirazi. The lectures will begin again after the sorrowful period on which millions of lovers of Ahlul Bayt, peace be upon them, take part in various mourning rituals.